And in goes the cross. Cross is blocked here.
Can he do it?
And there it is, late on, but it is the equaliser.
A goal from Sterling, and that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?